to the modern day that we turn, and from the Hellenic Air Force, I welcome Lieutenant Chris Cheritos.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're welcome again to the third day of the Royal International Center. So indeed, I'm Lieutenant Chris Cheritos, together with our safety observer, Major Paula Kangas, and our crew, Major Brackles. As a member of the Hellenic Air Force Double Team, it's my pleasure today to drive for you the capability demonstration of the F-16 Block 52+. The pilot for today's demonstration is Major George Papadakis, with more than 1,000 flight hours in the F-16. The team's call sign is Zeus, representing the father of the Olympian gods of the ancient Greek mythology. The Zeus demo team in the last 7 years has been present in the F-16. I've already mentioned that in this year alone, we've been in the present in the However, today we're here in Fairport to honor our invitation to this magnificent air show. The aircraft of today's demonstration has conformed with your tanks and with a formed engine, presenting an impressive show with aggressive maneuvers. The F-16 is now setting up for an impressive inverted takeoff, which will be followed by three classic aerobatic maneuvers. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the F-16 Fighting Falcon.
Thank you.
Now the F-16 is slowing down to approximately 110 knots in order to demonstrate a sequence of lower speed, high angle attack maneuvers. Ladies and gentlemen, on your right hand side, the high alpha and the minimum radius there.
Display here, because today it's the only one of the three F-16s that we've seen the show.